Are we not friends?
Friends.
You're my friend.
Your friend.
I didn't think you'd understand me.
So then you do not need Whistledown anymore?
I do not need to hide behind Whistledown anymore, but I am not saying there is not any value in it.
Are you going to stop publishing?
I don't know.
I cannot accept that.
Baby girl, it's just me and you. Cause I don't wanna argue, but I don't wanna bite my tongue.
As long as you live with this secret,
you got me misunderstood.
There will always be something between us.
I know. But I see now how much courage it takes to live a life out in the open. To honor one's weaknesses publicly, for all to see and to know. Regardless of the outcome, one always has worth.